I'm gonna blow your brains out! Ready? I got you!
Andre Coben, were you saying something about my daughter?
Oh, God, no. I was just messing with you, man. I didn't mean it. I swear I didn't mean it.
Then make it up to me. Tell me why you killed her.
I can't tell you. All you can do is kill me.
Yeah, I could. Oh, a piano. Let's make some music.
Oh!
Beethoven in faith.
It was just a
minor.
Job. They just gave me a picture and told me to provide a body. That's all it was, a dump job.
They isn't
really
good enough. Who were you working for?
I can't tell you. I'm still working for them. They'll gut me if I tell you.
Ooh. That had to sting. Helicopter. That can't be good.
They're not the ones you should be worried about right now.
Yeah.
You don't get it, Fisher! They're bigger than you! They're bigger than me!
No one is bigger than Sam Fisher.
Don't you see? They told me you were coming!
What?
Wait,
Sam,
you need to go with them.
What the hell I do?
Please, you have to trust me on this one.
If you're talking to the Ice Queen, Fisher, I'd advise you to listen. She knows all sorts of things you'd be interested in. What took you so fucking long?
Don't move!
That's it, Fisher. Nice and easy.
Man, this is Ghost Hawk 1. We've secured Panther and are ready to return to base.
All right, Grim. You get this one. But if it's a setup...
Wait, no, Sam! It's a trap!
Son of a...
Oh, you fucking asshole! You fucking drugged and you fucking kicked me in the side of the face! You fucking asshole! Goddamn, son of a bitch asshole.
I'll be happy when we drop off Sleeping Beauty.
So will Reed. I saw his people out by his chopper ready to go. He's probably impatient.
Look, Colonel Prentice, I got us here as fast as I could.
Yes, you did, Oscar. Tom Reed's just not a patient man.
Who? What?
Colonel, I don't mean to be pushy on this one, but I do need to talk to you about my pay.
I was told Coben was handling that.
Well, yes, sir, but since there were these changes, you see, extra passengers with extra gear and a longer flight plan.
Tell you what, Oscar, take it up with Colonel Reed. He'll take care of you.
It was clear someone wanted to talk to Sam.
Why, duh.
That's why they went to all the trouble of setting him up at Coben's. That's why they tranked him and flew him back home. They needed him docile when they offloaded him at their private airstrip up in the Blue Ridge, because if they hadn't, he would have taken that place apart with his bare hands.
You're damn right, because he's Sam motherfucking Fisher.
He's awake.
Wait. I think I remember that girl. Maybe not. Can't remember.
Fuel isn't free, man.
The fuck?
Colonel Prentice, Major Robertson, we don't have time to chat. Our timetable says your men need to move.
Everything's operational, Director Reed. We start deployment at 900 hours this morning.
Good, keep things going on your end. I'm heading back to 3rd Echelon to prep things there.
Oh, our people will be just fine.
Never had any doubts. Now, gentlemen, if you'll excuse us, I need a minute with Miss Grimm's daughter here.
Oh, that is Grimm.
There's a loose end that needs tying off.
Of course, Major.
Right. Fisher's all yours, Anna. You packaged him for us in Malta. You get to unwrap him here.
Fuck you. I don't want
find out what he knows about the EMPs, how he knows it, and why he's been hunting our friend.
Might take a while, Tom. He's been trained to resist interrogation.
Everybody knows what EMP is.
I'm authorizing you to use whatever persuaders you need, chemical or otherwise. Get the answers and dispose of them. Just don't be as messy this time.
Well, I'll keep that in mind. Anything else?
Just get to it. And call me when you have something. I'll be at HQ.
No, neither. No, 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 neither. No, I don't like neither. No, no, no. Wait, what was he? Okay, I'm a little confused.
I'm working for President Caldwell as a mole inside Third Echelon.
Okay.
Reed's the new director, and he's working hand in hand with our hosts here, a PMC called Black Arrow. They're running a pipeline for stolen Russian EMP tech through Malta.
Ah.
Reed's stonewalling any kind of investigation into it.
Reed's stonewalling the president.
He's got serious political coverage from somewhere, and the president isn't getting anywhere through channels. We know they're in the final stages of prep for something very ugly, but what we don't know is what it is or where it's going down.
Really? Then again, you seem more interested in fieldwork these days.
Stop it. I need you to do this. The second I make a move, my cover is blown. But you're on the outside now. You are free to act.
I don't do this sort of thing anymore.
Tell that to the men you killed in Malta. Now, if you don't make it look like you escaped and attacked me, I'm dead. So make it look good, Sam. Hit me. Do what you have to do.
Grim, let me remind you, I'm out of the game.
You're not out. All it took was one hint about her. Only one hint about Sarah, and you dove right back in.
What do you know about her?
She looked scared there for a second. A brief second, but she looked scared. Oh!
I know she's alive. How's that for starters?
What?
You're lying. She's dead. Lambert told me she was dead, and I take his word over yours.
She's alive, Sam, and I know where she is. I've known all along.
Bitch.
You're lying. Why should I believe you?
Because my people have her.
Your people?
If you
help me, your people?
You get to see her again. If you don't, it's out of my hands.
You know what? I don't like hitting women normally, but you're being a kind of a bitch, so
make you're an not lying to me about this. I'll kill you. You understand me? I will kill you.
Sam, I've been lying to you about this for years.
Bam! That was a slap.
Okay.
I'd say you deserve both of those.
Okay, that'll do. Good work.
Shut up.
Here. My car's just outside their security gate. It's a red T-208. I disabled the GPS locator chip, so Third Echelon's birds can't find it.
Good.
And take this snake cam. It's linked with this phone. The signal's encrypted.
In case you get lonely.
So I can set up a call with Sarah to prove to you that she's alive and unharmed. Now we need to get you out of here without them coming after you. C4 should help with that. There's some right outside. Get it and call me back.
I don't get the gun.
Just point it at the right people.
Oh, I will.
He always does. Let's roll. Okay. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Oh.
You don't have Third Echelon.
You think your friends can shoot around you?
Turned him into a whole new level of killing machine.
Oh, wait a minute.
And then they brought him
execute now?
Why?
Awesome. Okay. So,
these covert operatives
and you
plans, but they're never around to clean up the mess with things. Damn!
had to hit A.
Do you? Grim, I've got the package.
Good. Now, here's the plan. Okay. They may not be able to track my car by GPS, but they've got a chopper on site. That means they don't need to.
They'll just blow me off the road.
Yep.
We're far enough out into the sticks that no one will notice. You need to disable that chopper, or you're not going anywhere.
Roger that. Thought it'd be better to hold off on the detonation.
Ooh, what's this?